Welcome to everybody, here is Mr. Stanley and I want you to present my self-built do-it-at-home HTPC case. Inside is ASRock motherboard, 4GB DDR3 module memory, and here it is heatsink on 3TB disk. All is small and is inside on the back, so behind the monitor or the backside of the monitor. And today I present new Mr. Stanley audio system. This audio system is the prototype. This left tube. And the right tube. Right. Okay. This is desktop sound controller. Left, right, and subwoofer. Subwoofer is not yet implemented. Another picture. Some schematic. This is all schematic diagram. This is left, right, the IC is TDA 1516BQ amplifier and is in stereo mode. Here is right channel, left channel, 12V DC 4 amps is maximum, okay? And the same, but in bridge configuration is for 35W 4 ohm subwoofer, and before the amp, this is amp, before the amp is one section of TL-074 operation amplifier that made T1, T2, this is twin the low pass filter. Okay. Back. Star Trek we have here. All is on motherboard ASRock, and this motherboard have 7.1 channel audio.
zacne mimo vizuální dosah. Informujte kapitána o povolání kontaktu na ulanci 4 a ostražit.
Polarizujte obraz.
Nemohlo by to být klingonské
kapitáne, máme obraz.
Opakuji, nejsou to klingoni.
Nikoliv, poručíku. Jsme 75 000 km od jejich prostoru.
Kapitáne, vidíte to?
And what is on this hi-fi stereo amplifier 2.1? So beautiful that in movie we have full sound, and when I stop the movie we hear nothing. We hear nothing, no sound go to through speaker. So it's perfect sound. The speaker are 4 ohm, 5 watt. Here I have 3 watts only. And what is beautiful, the processor is that is hard info, hardware info, system profile benchmark here. Processor is AMD Athlon 5350 APU with Radeon R3. Maximum frequency 2 GHz. Video is accelerated by GPU.
Kde aktivaci pozemské obrany míře.
Byli jsme naši
ke doporučení. Omluvte mě.
Skřep zelenokrevnej.
Okay, see you again.